Why is the media in the U.S. in general putting up with this idiotic Boebert, Gaetz, Taylor Greene freak show, bringing nothing good for the American people? It's a shame that so many good people, conservatives as well as Democrats, have to suffer from these shameless idiots. This comes from a close follower from Germany. Thank you, and it's great to hear from our international fans. Why is the media putting up with them? The answer to that is very simple. Ratings. It's always about ratings. That's why, to be perfectly honest with you, these corporate media outlets, they would love nothing more than for Donald Trump to win in 2024. They could not have been happier, CNN especially, with Donald Trump announcing he was running for president again, because that is nonstop, constant content. Everything he says on social media becomes a massive story for these networks all day long. It's like they got nothing else to talk about other than Trump, 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 Trump. And I know a lot of people listening to this say, well, Farron, you talk about Trump every day. Of course I do. I also talk about a lot of other things every single day. So yeah, I know how to pepper it in. I know when something that Trump does is newsworthy, and I know when it's not. Those big networks, they don't know. And when Trump isn't out there saying something stupid, they got to go to the little Trumps, which is where you get the Boeberts and the Greens and the Gaetzes and the Jordans and the DeSantises. So that's why those people fill the gaps for when Trump isn't out there doing something incredibly stupid. But that's why they're constantly having to talk about these people. But let's be real too. Plenty of times these idiots do say stuff that needs to be talked about. It needs to be exposed, and it needs to be called out. I just think the corporate media doesn't have a good balance between knowing when to call something out and just being starved for content because you want ratings. That's the big problem with the media.